Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of Mission 2A from the Valley campaign for the Flaming Cliffs A10A. The cast title here doesn't really tell you which mission you're on. There's a bunch of missions in this campaign that have the title cast. So if you're on the second mission of the campaign and your briefing doesn't look like this, then you might be on 2B, so switch over to that video. Looking at the mission briefing, we got a morning mission in the summer, we got one wingman, and then there's another flight of two A10As flying around doing stuff. The weapons, we got a mix of Mavericks and cluster bombs. The objective is just to fly out to this little airfield, the one that's used in so many test missions by Cobaletti, and destroy whatever tanks we can find there. For the threats, we got a radar-guided SAM, SA-11, that's way off to the north somewhere, not too much of a threat. We've also got Shilka AAA and truck-mounted ZU-23 AAA. Looking at the first picture here, we got an overview of the route. We're taking off out of Batumi, flying north up to Cobaletti, finding that little airfield, and attacking whatever tanks we can get there. So that second picture is a photograph of the target area. There will be smoke in the area when you get close enough, but this airfield is pretty easy to find. Looking at the mission planner, overview of the route again. We'll get a look at where those enemy tanks are, so kind of across the front here. Also some AAA in the back. Really nothing else marked on the map anywhere close to that. If you've got extra munitions and you want to, you can come up a little bit to the northeast and attack some more tanks up here or further off to the east, but you'll get mission success after just destroying one of these tanks, so no need to risk it up here if you don't want to. So once you've done whatever you're going to do, destroyed at least one tank, gotten the mission success message, destroyed anything else you want to destroy, just RTB, and that'll do it. Good luck. All right, start the mission. All right, we got a bit of a boring flight ahead, so I'll put timestamps in the video description if you want to skip the boring stuff. All right, we're heading to the target area now. Got it, switch to air to air, air to ground. Got a Mavericks loaded. I don't have smoke yet, but I can see the airfield, so I'll get the Maverick Seeker out there. I think I see somebody on the end of the runway here. I'm going to tell the wingman to attack primary. See somebody at the end of the other runway over here too. See something out in the field. We've already got mission complete, but we got some more munitions, so I'll stick around for a little bit. Alright, getting an SA-11 out there somewhere. Sand Launch is not on me. That one is. Gotta trash that missile. Alright, I'm not seeing anything else around this airfield, so I'll go ahead and RTB. Too late for the wingman.
Altitude.
That'll do it.